Everybody, happy Friday. You all ready for a honky tonk hoedown showdown? Let's get her started. One, two, one, two. But this was a hell of a long weekend. Well, everybody, I think I got to get a cold beer. How about you can go there? Yeah, damn. Let me tell you something. Hang on a second. Oh, that sounds pretty good. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got a head on it. Now, I lost my head. Yeah. I'm gonna get this started here. I'm gonna play you all a lick today for your Happy Friday video. What the fuck? So, the lick I'm gonna play is from a movie called Lurids. Yeah, Julian Gannon guitar. Now, before I get to my lick, I gotta tell you something what happened the other day to my cousin Skeeter. Now, I don't mean to kind of get you such a blood. Okay, I'm talking about the other blood, the king blood, okay? Now, he come up to me, and he said, Shawnee, he said, you know what? He goes, now I saw your sister Jezebel the other day, and man, she got a fighty fine behind. And I said, now listen, Skeeter, I said, that's hands off, you know that. She's all mine. Now, you know the kinfolk law, all right? Kinfolk law, okay, state. Now, you can pay attention to this, okay? The kinfolk law, okay, state that it's mamas and papas first, okay? Aunties and uncles second, okay? Brothers third, and cousins last, okay, Skeeter? Now, you be careful, Skeeter. I'll get my buckshot and put one up your ass. Now, you go slap them hogs up yonder above Beaver Creek, all right? And pass the moonshine still. And you leave my sister Jezebel alone. Now, there are more important things. I was talking to my other cousin, okay? Now, my other cousin, Billy Bob, and he said, Shawnee be good. He said, how are you doing today? I said, listen, you know what, Jed? I want to learn how to play the guitar like you. You don't see Jed slapping no hog, okay? You ain't no slapping no hog over young David Cook, right? And then pass the suicide, right? No. Yeah, Billy Bob plays guitar. And that's what he does when the town folk come in, and all the kinfolk come in the town. And we have a whoop and hold down, she gets so good time on Friday night. Now, I said, I want to learn to play guitar like you. And he said, you know what, Shawnee, you good? He said, I have to make a swap. I said, swap what? He go, whatever you want to swap, you got to make it worth my while to teach you to play guitar. And I said, okay, then I'll tell you what. I swapped Jezebel, spit. He said, spit. And we spit and shake, all right? Now, I show you the place, the guitar showed me the lick, okay? Now, this lick is done by somebody for that show I was telling you about. Now, if I blow this lick, okay, you got to understand. You gotta understand that this lick, okay, is a hard lick to play. I just can't learn this lick in a couple days. Here we go. Yeah, let's see if I can pull this lick off, all right? Oh, that sounds pretty already, don't it? Ooh, yeah. Oh, it sounds good. Oh, I like it.
Thank you.
blew it. Oh, yeah. But I still like being to Brandy, don't you? That makes me feel so good. I tell you what, my big toe shooting up in my boot like a big old hard on. Yeah, big old Woody. Yeah. Now, do not from this thing here. Now, do it. Now, again. I didn't do anything in the song, okay? Now, this is a special addition to this vid, okay? On this song, I'm gonna sing special. It's stuck in my throat, this fucking thing. Alright, are you ready for my special tunage? Okay, are you ready? Oh, it's a Vanity POD, it's a Vanity POD. It's a Vanity POD, a POD, and it's a Vanity Van. You like nothing? Oh, you like that deliverance, huh? Whoa, was that delivering a good tune or what? I'll tell you something, man. I tell you, this was a good Happy Friday. Now, I hope you like this video as much as I like performing my vid for you. So, what I want you to do is I want you to click thumbs up. You understand me? You click thumbs up, I'll get my gun, give you a buckshot up your arse. No, I don't care if you run over a capacitor of beyond beaver crack. Up there still shine. Oh, I love my beer. Oh, I found that swig. Okay, well, everybody, I hope you all have a happy Friday. And I hope you all have a great weekend. And you stay tuned for next week. I'm going to do another Happy Friday video for you. And I think you're going to like it. Ciao, peace out. Love you all. Bye.